fish.
Hi. Stop
it. Got one.
That's the biggest buff I've ever seen.
Got one. Yep, there's fish. Big fish on.
Oh my gosh, giant.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another North Star Fishing video. So today, we're gonna see 3 days back-to-back-to-back. We fishing the dam for buffalo. We hooked some really big ones, landed some big ones, and lost some big ones. So you guys are gonna about to watch this footage, and hopefully you guys enjoy.
It's just about reaction bites, getting in front of their face. If they see it, a lot of times they'll eat it. Got one. Yep, there's fish. That's a fish. That's a big fish. Big fish. Finally, he smacked it, dude. He smacked it. Oh my gosh, buffalo. Big black buffalo. Big black buffalo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. This is exactly what I want. All right, you're already down there. Let's go. Where's he at? Make sure the line doesn't get caught in the net. Oh, he's right down there. You see him? Oh, let's go. Oh, this is my favorite fish ever. One of my favorite fish besides largemouth. No.
And up.
Yes. Oh, finally. I think we got my PB carp in the net. All right. You got him? Oh, he's not my PB. He's fat though. Oh, he's not that big. He's just a hard fighter. Oh, finally. Finally, we land. That's a carp. It's a carp.
Yeah, finally, the size of Liam's buffalo though.
Yeah, finally we landed one. Got him in the mouth on the jig, guys. They're eating jigs right now. All right, guys, there's the carp. First one of the day for me on the white grub. Finally, we landed one. I can get a graceful release on him instead of having to
drop him from the dam.
Liam's got one.
Buffalo on, guys.
Oh, big in, dude. Big in. Big black buffalo. Oh, that is so sick.
That's what I'm going for next.
That's a big in. That is a big in.
Oh, yeah, buddy. What a beauty. That is a fat chunko. There he is. Beautiful buff. Nice. Right from the dam, on the curly tail. Pristine fish. That is nice. All right. Well, guys, decently successful day at the dam. We came at a bad time. We're gonna come back tomorrow morning, actually, which is gonna be better, and hopefully we can land some more fish then.
All right, we're back, boys. What is it?
Buffalo.
Oh yeah, big buffalo, dude. Nice. Okay, his first buffalo of the day. Good job to Liam.
You need a picture of me, I think?
Yep.
Thanks.
No way. How is this possible? How do you keep hooking so many? I can't catch a single fish. He's got another big buffalo on. There's another one. Don't shake, buddy.
Nice buffalo. Been too easy lately. Yeah.
I have decided to switch up to a red jig head, because that might be the difference. No way! He is hooked on again. I can't hook a single fish, and Liam's hooking up every second.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Hoist him.
Come on.
Oh no. Uh-oh, that's big. What in the name? How? He's got another one on my rod. It's what is going on? What are you doing? It's literally all you. Buffalo. Oh yeah, I see him. We're good. Oh. Oh my gosh. What do you got? What?
Oh, it was huge.
Oh my gosh, you got another buffalo. Liam, actually, this is, what is going on? Oh, it's a big one. It's a big one. It's really big. Oh, big, big, big. Oh my gosh, that's a tank. That's a tank. That's the biggest one. That's heavy. That's, I need help. Put your rod down. This thing is so heavy. It's a heavy fish. Oh my gosh, dude. That's like, that's a 15. That's a 15. Oh my gosh. Oh my. This is a heavy one. That is giant buffalo.
Eight point four kilograms.
So that's a big fish. All right, let's go get a release.
All right, let's get her back. 18 and a half pounder.
Not a bad fish. This is my personal best right here.
Hold it by her tail. Oh yeah, she's ready, dude. She's ready.
That is sick. That might be one of the heaviest fish I've ever caught.
Got one. Yep, got one. Finally, I got a fish. Oh yeah, big buffalo. Get the net. He's right here still. I'm not putting too much pressure on him, so he'll stay, hopefully, on this side of the bridge.
I was scared for my life there.
My arms are freezing, or not freezing, they're dead. They're literally lifeless. Right there he is. My arms are dead. Literally, I have no feeling left in them. Here is my first buffalo of the day. Finally, I was able to land one. This is a good, probably 13.
Finally, there he is. And we're gonna go get a release on him.
All right, guys, I'm pulling out Big Daddy. This is the biggest jig I got, and it's golden, so hopefully it'll make some more commotion in the water, and the buffalo will be able to see it better, and I can only catch some more. Guys, I just had a crazy reaction bite. So I had my jig snagged and I popped it out of the snag and instantly it got smacked by a buffalo. There was a big reaction bite there.
Where's he at? There he is. All right, let's get the net.
Big buffalo. All right, get the net.
Yeah. Liam's got a giant pike on apparently. Oh yeah, that's a decent one.
That's a bigger fight, I think.
Dude, first cast.
We're
gonna need
a net
first.
Oh, wow.
That was really first.
Look at this giant, guys. Tanker. Just snake this. He just snaked that on the tail. All right, guys. Got one more buffalo to eat the grub right before we're leaving.
Got one. Nope. Yep, got one. Oh, dang it. Fish. I got one. Oh. He's got a buff. Oh, shit. I got you. Keep him out. Don't let him get under the bridge. Uh-oh. Don't let him get under. It's massive.
Yeah, it's like a 25.
The hook came out. It was in the mouth. It was
oh.
Out.
Oh yeah. Holy shit. What the fuck?
That's a 20. Oh.
Does it look bad or
yeah,
no?
Yeah, no, it looks.
Why are they like the things they like?
Again? Oh my gosh.
Where is he?
I don't know, he's over there.
Hey.
You want to get a pick or just release him?
No, we can just release him.
No, that was.
We just need a little bit of a weather change and it'll turn on big time. Like a little bit of rain maybe.
Uh-oh, no.
This is giant.
That's huge, bro.
It's so hard. It's so hard.
Stop it. It's about to school me, dude.
No, bro.
Oh. I swear that was the biggest buffalo I've ever caught.
At least you didn't take your entire school with you.
Yeah, no, I was. If he did, I was about to stop it.
This guy's got a massive sucker on a swim jig.
Big fish on, big fish on.
Guys, I got one. No, it's doubled. GoPro's dead, but here is my first buffalo of the day. I don't know how many we've landed so far. Where's he at? There he is. Oh my gosh, it's a giant.
I told you.
Oh my gosh, there's no way we just landed this. I'm right there with the net job. Oh my gosh.
How did I catch that?
If I had eight. What the? Oh, that's
someone
a 40 take a video. Pound.
Take a video.
Oh,
yeah, take this.
Oh my gosh, that's
the biggest
buffalo I've ever seen.
Barely
hooked.
Okay, here. Someone,
that's a 40 pound buffalo.
No, again,
photos.
That's not
40.
That's not a
40. What the heck? There we go.
Oh my.
Dude, it looks so big. You don't get it. I need a video. Giant buffalo.
Come down.
What the heck, dude?
He's gone.
Guys, I just got one in the mouth. Big buffalo. Oh! That's a tank.
Nice, dude.
I think okay.
That guy's on a buffalo.
That guy's, we're doubling up with this guy.
Look at my pants.
All right,
he's got a 30 pound.
He's hooked?
Oh, Hawkins hooked up.
Hawkins, they're doubled up over there. We gotta get this fish back. Hold on!
We got
him. Oh, shit! Big buffalo. Right back. We gotta go get a double up. They got one over there.
Where's I'm on it in the mouth right there. It's not big. And then he's on one right there. Look. We're all, dude, we're all on. Everybody's hooking them in. They're all in the mouth. They're turning on.
Get a video on that one.
Right here.
Dude, how? There's two. Oh, what the? Get them both. No way. Oh my gosh, bro.
What the heck?
Are you kidding me?
Fuck!
Oh, man, we tripled up! Bro. What the?
They're all eating.
Look at that.
All right, here, I got it.
Guys, all these buffalo are in the mouth. The wind's picking up right here in cloudy skies. All the fish are turning on. Every single fish now that we're hooking is in the mouth.
Yeah!
In the mouth?
It ate it.
What the? That's what I'm saying.
No wonder.
We got another sucker on.
Just another one.
Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed watching this North Star fishing video. I'm sorry for the wind. It's just kind of windy out here. I can't do anything about it. But if you did like watching these last 3 days of buffalo fishing, make sure you guys give it a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.